All right, hello folks, and welcome back to FIFA 22. Well, last time we finally got a win this week. We lost the first two games in a week, and we beat up on Brighton & Hove. I should say we had to come back to beat Brighton & Hove Albion. And that puts us back into third place, 3 points ahead of the Hammers, 1 point behind Tottenham, and Arsenal is taking the lead in the standings. They're at 61. And Jota on 36 goals, the next highest scorer in the league. Salah, he's not hit 20 yet. He did hit 19. He did get a goal last week, I think he did. All right. Today, we're going to take on the Glazers and Manchester United. Oh, Harry Maguire's on the team. They're going to lose. All right, we'll take it. Oh, I actually get to play against. Oh, I suck. All right.
There's arguably no bigger game in England. Certainly, they are the two most successful teams with such passionate fans.
That's true.
Stay with us. We'll bring you all the action live from Anfield as Liverpool take on Manchester United. It's always a fascinating confrontation. Liverpool, who dominated English football in the 70s and 80s, against Manchester United, who rather knocked them off their perch in the 90s.
Yes. Thank you for reminding me of that. Superstar Alex Ferguson. And you forgot an F word on that too, but this is a family show, so screw you.
They don't get much bigger than this. Let's hope the game matches the hype. This should be good.
And this is how Liverpool start the game. Alisson begins in goal. Trent Alexander-Arnold starts with Andrew Robertson in the wide defensive areas. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. The lineup for Manchester United. David De Gea stands between the posts. Harry Maguire plays alongside Raphael Varane in central defence. Bruno Fernandes plays alongside Paul Pogba in central midfield. And the focal point in attack today is Cristiano Ronaldo.
What a chance, this is Derek.
Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. Well, opting for the short corner. Danger averted for now, but it'll be another corner. Elects to go short. Delivered into the area here. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. Well, the home side have had more than their fair share of problems defensively this season. They have the worst defense.
A big moment here, Derek.
And there it is! The opening goal of the derby from Liverpool! And just listen to the fans! That tells you the story!
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions, and then what a strike. That's hit with such ferocity, certainly no stopping that. That's a great goal.
37 goals.
So United restart the game. Disappointed to have conceded. Can they come up with an equaliser? Conviction in the challenge, and it might be, and denied by...
I thought about passing it. I probably should have.
Well, I don't think they've been at it today, but maybe, just maybe, that great save will inspire them now.
McTominay. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. And into the clutches of the goalkeeper. Well, that is how to run at defenders. A wonderful intervention. Sancho. Jadon Sancho. Now Pogba. He must finish. Oh, magnificent from the keeper. Fantastic stop. And the keeper puts to the test, but he comes through it.
Well, he's so sharp, isn't he? Great first save and then the recovery.
This looks promising.
I was going to try to beat him off the dribble there. Didn't quite happen.
Maguire. Scott McTominay. Cristiano Ronaldo. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Showing patience, looking for the equaliser. This could level it. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity.
Hits the crossbar.
It is advantage Liverpool here. But it didn't end up being a significant advantage. And so a free kick here. Well, some referees might have reached for the yellow card, but not this one.
Yeah, another foul and he will get a yellow card, that's for sure.
Luis Diaz.
Yeah, he was offside. That's right, Carl.
Saka. Pogba has it. Rafael Varane. Scott McTominay. Bruno Fernandes. Oh, fancy footwork. Oh, really commanding goalkeeping.
Well, those stats don't lie. Liverpool haven't controlled the ball, but they've certainly shown an ability to counter-attack when they win it back. I expect more of the same. I think it's been a really good performance from them so far.
Salah will know that the pass needed to be slightly better. And he keeps going. Turning inside, where's he going to go? Well, a touch off the defender last of all, so a corner. Let's see about the delivery. Nicely blocked. Ronaldo. And now Rashford.
Alright.
Back in play here. Well, the keeper reacted.
Alisson Becker, Superman. Dun 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 dun. Bum ba bum ba 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 da ba da. Nice. Another short corner. I don't see the advantage of this, to be honest with you.
Playing it in. Well, no problems defensively.
Who's this? Van Dijk.
In a position of menace. Salah does thrive on veering in field. Putting it wide from there. Disappointing.
I thought it came off the defender. Well, well.
Paul Pogba. We will have a couple of additional minutes at the end here. Cristiano Ronaldo. This might have potential. In by Ronaldo. This could be the equalizer.
It was. It's past the 2 minutes of stoppage time.
Turning point in this game. They carry the momentum.
That was right past the whistle. Ah, oh, come on.
Here at Anfield. Kicked off the second half here at Anfield.
Uh.
Jadon Sancho. It's with McTominay. Can they hit on the break? Alex Tellez. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. He must finish! But if truth be told, he made it rather straightforward for the keeper.
Well, he knows it. That is a real waste of a great opportunity.
Just a quick reminder, we have more action from the Premier League coming your way. It's Liverpool taking on Watford. The timing was perfect. It had to be.
Well, the fans are certainly having their say. Just listen to them. They thought that was a penalty.
And a good tackle. Cristiano Ronaldo. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. Paul Pogba. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. Wan-Bissaka. Pogba. Rashford.
Come on.
Giving it a try. And striking the outside. And it's going to be a goal kick here. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Not really the ideal clearance. Well, nothing comes of it. Well, this is the home of live football, EA TV, and we have more action coming up from the Premier League for you. It's Manchester United taking on Leicester City. It's got to be! Well, for power, 10 out of 10. For placement, maybe 8.
Like the leap, though. Do the Lambeau leap. Come on.
Alex Tellez has it. Sancho. And whipped into the box. Well, the keeper reacted magnificently.
Bum, 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 bum. What a save that was. Full stretch.
And over comes the corner. Cristiano Ronaldo waiting. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Bruno Fernandes. And gobbled up with ease by the keeper. Into the final 20 minutes. Good work to win the ball back by United. Ronaldo. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. An alert intervention. And space to cross it. Can they forge ahead? And under pressure, that was a fine claim. Fabinho. And this is Diogo Jota now. Difficult to stop him. Jota.
I can't do anything with it! Wouldn't let me shoot it.
Can he give them the advantage? Still danger here.
I thought I had the goal. I thought I had the goal, man.
On the attack, is there to be late excitement? Oh, they've done it! They forged ahead!
Mo Salah!
just makes it look so easy, doesn't he?
Beats him at the near post. I hope it is.
10 minutes to go then. The clock is against Manchester United here, but their dreams remain alive. And the referee has awarded a corner following that touch.
Well, this is called the Theater of Dreams for nothing, or this isn't called it for nothing.
They favored a short one here. Crossed into the penalty area.
What a save! Bye-bye, Ronaldo. Getting even older, dude, out there. Another.
Now, how about the short corner? That's not a bad ball. Magnificent defending. Not messing around with that clearance. Showing teamwork and commitment. United might be able to cash in.
Get over there, Arnold, dang it.
Just the clearance that was needed. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Well, with tackling like that, the onus is on the...
Oh, I want to see something. All right, let's just go.
...to take action, potentially. And he does produce the yellow card.
Yeah, it certainly deserved a yellow. It's
when they said Alex Telles earlier, I thought they said Alex Tevez. I'm like, that's Carlos Tevez.
Excellent understanding defensively, Thiago. Head over towards the back post. A goal! That's two for him today. They simply can't stop him. No wonder he's celebrating.
Let's see this again. Because the delivery into the box couldn't be any better. Played into just the right area. And then what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal.
No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Well, the electronic board showing 3 additional minutes. Opportunity to deliver the cross. It's a cross towards the near post. And able to get a body in the way. And there's the delivery. And the corner far too close to the goalkeeper. The sound of the referee's whistle. This match is in the history books. And it goes down as a Liverpool victory.
Well, we talked before the game about their poor defense.
Well, at least I got... At least I got 2 wins at the end of the week. And against Manchester United, makes it all worth it, folks. Because I hate them bastards. Okay. I think we got, what, about 3 more weeks of this stuff to go? 2-3 more weeks, something like that. I don't quite remember. So, either 2 or 3 full weeks left of this, and we're done with FIFA 22. Even though we're well into the 23 season in reality. Alright, folks. Find out who we take on next week after the victory over United on FIFA 22.